the management of technology program at NYU Tandon is pretty holistic. It covers the several tenets of management, and it really gives you the right skills for a good engineer to be groomed into a manager and managing technology-centric enterprises.
The program itself is really balanced. It doesn't emphasize too much on management or data or technology. And then you have core courses like accounting and finance, but it also gives you the electives, the freedom to choose from different kind of engineering, different kind of data analysis, which was what I was interested in.
For me personally, one of the great strengths of the program was that I could really adjust the courses that I took to my pathway as creating a company related to urban agriculture. So I basically could create a program that was perfectly suitable for what was my plan for the future.
The program consists of 36 credits. The core courses are there to build you the basic understandings of business concepts and develop you the vocabulary. The elective courses are those that students use in order to self-customize their curriculum based on their own goals and interests.
So this program gives you a plethora of options to choose from in terms of your electives and specializations, and the access to world-class faculty and mentorship programs make this program one of its kind.
MOT here at Tandon has a number of concentrations that makes it quite unique compared to other institutions. One of them in which I'm quite involved is business design. Business design is a human-centered approach to innovation and strategy that helps organizations create new value and sustainable growth.
The NYU Tandon School of Engineering is located at the heart of Brooklyn Tech Triangle, which is the cutting-edge intersection of technology and management and the access point of several different incubators and technology-centered enterprises here in New York City.
NYU Tandon being located in New York City definitely offers me a wide range of industries and opportunities to choose from.
With the Design Lab at NYU Makerspace, we have a collaborative program with the Leslie E-Lab and the NYU Entrepreneurial Institute called the Prototyping Fund. And this is an opportunity for our Master of Technology student to experiment with different processes of innovation and sometimes, you know, turn their ideas into a startup.
We train our students to have a great career in the industry, but some of them, they have the aspiration of creating their own startups. We provide to them with the resources through the incubators where they can find the support in order to explore further and introduce their ideas in the marketplace.
I started my own company. We work closely with Leslie E-Lab here at NYU. I developed a prototypes here at the school that are now the foundation of my company.
So while I was a student, I met someone from Eisenberg and Company, and what started out as an internship led me to a full-time job.
I'm currently working as a consultant for a management consulting firm here in New York City, and this program has really helped me achieve what I wanted to, and the various skill sets that I've acquired have made me what I am today.
I learned so much about entrepreneurship, about innovation. Simple truth is, I wouldn't be where I am today without the School of Engineering and without NYU.